time it is. But first, you know what time it is too. Get out of my way, motherfucker. Not you guys. This.
Where the fuck did?
Hey Google, shut up. Binchy mother. Ah, fuck. Bucky. Oh.
We drain this and then we throw it away like this. So.
There's two holes in this thing. Well, that's a holy humidifier, not.
We gotta get prepped, right? Gotta.
Alright, so we took care of that.
What else do we need to take care of?
Oh, that's right! Welcome!
Brandish a key.
This is an equate. Warm this humidifier.
Pocket knife would work better.
Ooh, this smells good. It feels.
Come on, bitch. So we're gonna have to cut this whole thing open. You gotta do a C-section to get this. Push! Oh. I gotta make you wider.
That sounded so wrong on so many levels.
I gotta make you wider. C-section. Hit this. So now we've
exposed to things that
do not make you sick. Sounded painful, I know. We'll worry about that in a bit. But we got ourselves an Equate. Top fill, eh? Was wrapped up in a bag. I should have kept the tape on it, but I made a mistake and I shouldn't have. But mistakes are fine to make. All right, get the fuck out. Oh. Bitch, come on. So snap the twist tie. And almost cut off the circulation. Now this son of a bitch. Has been fucking with me.
No, it hasn't.
Hey Google, pause. Hey Google. Hey Google. Hey Google. Shut the fuck up. Cuss at it.
Why aren't you going into an outlet?
There you go.
So I will be back with the water. We're still recording. We are. Someone taking ignore the TV in the background. it got wet. Filling this all the way up, it holds 1.3 gallons of water. So it's a filter thing, measuring with the finger, let it rip. Another round.
Well, you better shut. A little bit of water on whatever, but we're gonna turn it on a little bit. Product review of an Equate Warm Mist Humidifier. Let it rip. It's turned on. Some steam. Thank you. puts you guys closer to it.
9,000. You get free pack thingies with it. It sounds like dishwasher. So, overall,